That's all I know.
Did you have to give testimony to them or any depositions? No?
Are you confident?
I don't want to speculate on motivation.
Are you confident that that is what they are investigating?
That's what they are looking at, yeah.
Why did you hire political people and put them in agencies whose mission has nothing to do with campaigns or anything like that?
I don't even understand what you're talking about.
Well, you hired people from the Obama and Clinton campaigns, and you put them on the state payroll. But you put them in agencies that the mission of the agencies has nothing to do with campaigns and politics.